Welcome to DonaldWaugh.com Product Review. My name is Donald Waugh, a contributor for the Bass Musician Magazine. Today we're going to be taking a look at the Phil Jones bass, Big Head.
So sweet, so nice.
The Phil Jones bass, Big Head, is very, very small. Here it is. As a matter of fact, if I should put my iPhone, it has a case on it, but you can see that it's pretty much the same size of an iPhone 5, right? All right, so it's very small, so you're gonna, and it's incredibly light. And yes, it's made of all brushed aluminum. Wow, it's almost reminiscent of an Apple MacBook. Very nice. Okay, let's take a look at the features. All right, with a Phil Jones bass Big Head, you're gonna be getting a volume knob here. Small, very nice volume knob, all right? And the larger knob is your gain knob. You can increase your input going into the Big Head. And the next knob is your EQ. There's actually an EQ knob. So you have your bass, the larger knob is your bass, and the smaller combination knob is your treble. So we have four knobs. Take a look at this side. You have your mono input, and you have a stereo auxiliary input. Thing I love about this is, of course, you know, when you're practicing, say you're practicing bass or guitar, you know, you plug into your mono input and you plug your music from your iPhone, iPod, or whatever it is you're plugging in, and you practice to it. But you can also practice with others. Like a keyboard player, you can just plug your keyboard player in the auxiliary stereo input. Plug him up with a quarter output, I should say. And your guitar would be in the mono input, and you can both hear yourself by virtue of a splitter. Right? You can get a stereo splitter at any electronic store, you know, Best Buy or Radio Shack or wherever. And you can practice together. That is cool. And this thing is clean as a whistle. I'm not kidding. It's the cleanest headphone amp I've ever heard. Period. I've quite a few of them here in the studio, but man, this one is pretty much going to replace pretty much every other headphone amp, especially when I'm tracking drums or when I'm tracking bass too, when I'm away from the board. You know, you just simply just send your signal stereo to mono jack. You just send it to your, and then you can adjust your volume here, your input volume. So far, practicing with this thing is a dream come true. But I must encourage you to get a pair of Phil Jones H80 headphones. It makes a difference. It's as if you're playing through an amp. It's that clean and clear and just big and fat. I don't know, it's, you have to hear it for yourself. I can tell you all I can about it, but man, when you hear this thing, it's gonna blow your mind. So get the Phil Jones headphone and the Big Head. The combination of the two, delicious. Thank you so much for joining me on DonaldWaugh.com. Please go ahead and hit like on Facebook and subscribe to the YouTube channel, and I'll see you again in the next video. Thank you.